Tootoo's got it again. He can score goals for sure. Possible. Come back to the line. There's a shot off the goal post. Let go by Tim Erickson. Hit the post. Here's Possible again. Back to the line. Oh, look at this. Here we go. 2-2. Into it with Dorsett.
And Dorsett's hammering him, and the linesman's on top of 2-2.
I don't know if they'll call this fighting, but if they do, this will be the Jackets' 19th fighting major of the season, second most to Toronto in the NHL. 2-2 got him. He cut him.
Well, there was a major scrum in front of the net. And out of that came these two. Now, 2-2 fought with Jared Bull, the big, long-reaching kid, number 40. Oh, see, he stepped in. Oh, he popped him right off the get-go.
Look at Erickson. He wanted a piece of him.
He's disappointed. He said, I know you're a new guy in town, Jordin, but for goodness sake, let me get my dues. Well, yeah, I get my licks in there.
So second fight for 2-2. Jared Bull right off the bat. Earlier, first meeting this season with the Jackets.
I think he got a major right hand in on Dorsett on that one. And here was big, big size and reach difference with Bull. But you know what? 2-2 is no stranger. This is not his first rodeo, I'm going to tell you.
And Jordin Tootoo, Mick, that's his fifth fight this year.
Look at that. Twice down and up. Look at him. Hanging in there. Unbelievable, eh? Down again and up again.
He had five fights last year, and one of those was with Derek Dorsett, the man with whom he just fought with right there. And this one, Jared Bull, one of his five this year.
Well, the Wings are getting the extra two.
Like a bulldog.
Gave an instigator, did they?
Well, I guess they're saying that 2-2 jumped in there. This fight went on, as you can see, for a long time. Ah, it's a great way to make a living. Tough way, but 2-2 seems to embrace it nicely.